Welcome to this introduction video of the Solar Energy Engineering MicroMasters program. My name is Arno Smets. I'm a professor at the Delft University of Technology and one of the lecturers in this MicroMasters program. In this video, I will explain the structure of the program and explain the learning objective for each of the courses. The Solar Energy Engineering MicroMasters program consists of 5 courses. We start with PV1x Photovoltaic Energy Conversion. In this course, we will discuss the fundamental physics required to understand the operation of solar cells. We will apply this knowledge in the second course, PV2x Photovoltaic Technologies. In this course, we will discuss the properties, advantages, and limitations of different PV technologies that are manufactured. In the third course, PV3x Photovoltaic Systems, we will use the solar panels together with other components to create PV systems, while in the fourth course we will integrate the PV system into microgrids. The fifth and final course consists of a capstone project. Here you will use the knowledge of the preceding courses to design your own engineering project. The TU Delft MicroMasters Solar Energy Engineering will equip you with the knowledge you need to start or make progress in your career in solar energy. Let's look at the learning objects of each of these courses in some more detail. It starts with PV1x, for which I will be one of the lecturers for this course. I will be joined by Professor Miro Zeeman and Associate Professor René van Zwaai. PV1x is all about the conversion of light to electrical energy. You will master semiconductor physics necessary to understand solar cell performance and engineering. You will create an understanding of the light management tools that are necessary to design an optimal solar cell. After taking this course, you will understand the principles behind the photovoltaic devices and you will be able to model all aspects of a working solar cell, understand efficiency limits and design rules. We will apply these skills in PV technologies. The instructors of this course are René van Zwaai and myself. In this course, you will develop an in-depth knowledge of the various wafer-based and thin film PV technologies. We will look into different semiconductor materials such as crystalline silicon, thin film amorphous silicon, 2-6 materials like cadmium telluride and CIGS, 3-5 materials like gallium arsenide, and also organic PV such as dye-sensitized solar cells and perovskites. You will obtain an in-depth understanding of the entire crystalline silicon solar cell landscape, including cutting-edge monocrystalline-based solar cells. In addition, you will learn about various module architectures employed for thin film technologies such as the thin film silicon micromask structure and high performance gallium arsenide solar cells. Finally, you will obtain the ability to design the concept and fabrication processes of the various photovoltaic technologies and the characterization of the module performance. In the third course of the MicroMasters, we will use the PV technologies to design a PV system. The instructors for this course are Assistant Professor Olindo Isabella and Dr. Ravi Vasudevan. In this course, you will learn to understand and model the effects of the position of the sun and solar irradiance on PV module performance. You will create an in-depth understanding of all the components required to design a PV system, including inverters, DC-DC converters, batteries, charge controllers, and cables. You will also learn about the economics of PV systems. After taking this course, you will be able to design a PV system for any scale, ranging from rural standalone systems to grid-connected residential rooftop systems and utility-scale solar power plants. In PV4X, we will integrate the PV systems in microgrids. The instructors for this course are Professor Pavel Bauer, Assistant Professor Laura Ramirez, and Dr. Seyamadi Izatkast. You will obtain an in-depth knowledge of the integration of PV in the grid at different levels and understand the motivations and challenges for the implementation of DC microgrids. After taking this course, you will be able to understand the operation of centralized, distributed, and decentralized control and design various protection strategies applicable in microgrids. The final course is the capstone project. Here you will apply the knowledge you gained in the previous four courses to a solar energy project. You will work on either your own project or on a project provided by the course team. These projects can be focused on design, analysis, monitoring or integration of any photovoltaic application. Your project will be judged by one of the professors. The regular course content for PV1x to PV4x is available for free. By upgrading to ID verified status for one of the courses, you will get access to the proctored exam of that course. If you pass the exam and complete with a sufficient score, you will get a verified certificate of completion for that course. If you complete and successfully earn a verified certificate in all four courses plus the capstone project, you earn the Solar Energy Engineering MicroMasters credential. With this credential, you can apply to the Masters of Science program Sustainable Energy Technology or the Master of Science program Electrical Engineering in the track Electrical Power Engineer at the Delft University of Technology. You will need to go through the regular admission procedures for master students and meet the entry requirement for those MSc programs. If you are admitted, you will be exempted for the courses that are equivalent to the courses that you completed in this MicroMasters program. Besides the regular content, the courses feature some additional content. Each course features a live webinar in which you, the students, can interact live with the course team. The webinar generally includes a behind-the-scenes tour at the Delft University of Technology, an interview with a titan of the industry, and an interactive discussion in which the course team treats the issues introduced by the students. The ID-verified students also have access to the challenges. The challenges are topical issues where the course team interacts with the ID-verified students. Each challenge is concluded with a feedback video. Thanks for the interest in the Solar Energy Engineering MicroMasters. I hope to see you back in one of the courses.